Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Binance account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Binance account, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar, click over there and type in binance.com like this and hit enter. And after that, over here you can see the login or the register button available at the top right corner of the screen, and there is the download buttons available also. And when you click on the more download option, you can see there is the download for desktop option available also here. So I have already downloaded the Binance app onto my computer, here you can see, but still we'll be performing this task from our Google Chrome. And let's go. And you can see this is the Binance app. You can also log into your Binance app. Now let's log into our Binance from the Google Chrome, and there is the login button available at the home page of the Binance. Let's click on login, and there is the Binance app. Let's not log into right now. And after that, let's let the page load. And after that, you'll be required to enter your number or your password over here, or you can just enter your email address or your password over here and then click on login. Or if you want to log into your Binance account with Google or your Apple ID, you can click over here and you can see login to Binance with Apple as well as login to Binance from Google account will pop up. Now let's log into our Binance account and let's enter the password and click on login. And let's continue the puzzle and save it. And there guys, we have successfully logged into our Binance account. Now the Binance will send the email verification code on our email and the phone verification code on our phone if you click on the get code. But from to continue on the procedure, I'll not be entering my code because it's a little risky to give Binance codes to anybody because it's a bank account type. And there guys, this is how you log into your Binance account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.